In this video, we have given two touching circles and AB is tangent to both the circle and PQ is tangent to a smaller circle and AP is diameter of bigger circle that is 14, then we have to find PQ. So suppose X and Y are center of the circles, then AX will be 7 and PX will be 7, and in any circle radius and tangent are perpendicular to each other, so this angle will be 90 degree, this angle will be 90 degree. And if we join y cube, then this angle will be 90 degree. And now if we join py, then in triangle PQY, PQ square plus QY square, it will be equal to PY square, and PQ square, it will be equal to PY square minus QY square. And suppose radius of a smaller circle is B, then PQ square, it will be equal to PY square minus QY is B square. And now if we draw a perpendicular from Y on AP, suppose this point is M, then in AB YM, it is AB YM, this angle is 90 degree, this angle is 90 degree, this angle is 90 degree, so this angle will be also 90 degree, so it will be rectangle. And YB is B, so MA will be B, and we have AP is 14 and AM is B, so PM, it will be equal to AP minus AM, so PM, it will be equal to 14 minus B. PM is 14 minus B. And also AB, it will be equal to MY. So in triangle PMY, PM square plus MY square, it will be equal to PY square. And PM is 14 minus B square plus MY is AB square. It is equal to, and from here PY square, it will be PQ square plus B square. And if two circles are touching each other and they have a common tangent at A and B and center is X and Y and suppose radius is A and B, then if we draw a perpendicular from Y on XA, suppose this point is M, then XY, it will be equal to, this is A, this is B, so it will be A plus B, and XM, it will be equal to XA minus MA, and it is XA minus MA is YB, that will be A minus B. So in triangle XMY, XM square plus MY square, it will be equal to XY square, and XM is A minus B square plus MY square, it is equal to XY is A plus B square, and it is A square plus B square minus 2AB plus MY square, it is equal to A plus B square is A square plus B square plus 2AB, and A square will get cancelled, B square will get cancelled, and MY, it will be equal to AB. So minus 2AB plus AB square, it is equal to 2AB, so AB square will be equal to 4AB, and here we have 14 minus B square plus, and AB square, AB square, it is 4AB, and we have A is 7, so it will be 4 times 7 times B, that will be 28B, so it is 28B, that is equal to PQ square plus B square, and 14 square is 196 plus B square minus 2 times 14 times B, it will be 28B plus 28B, it is equal to PQ square plus B square, and 28B will get cancelled, B square will get cancelled, so 196 is equal to PQ square, and PQ, it will be equal to a square root of 196, so PQ is equal to 14. PQ is 14.